All right, another video. We got it sitting out in the sun today. It's been raining so much, it's hard to get a sunny day, and it looks like it may rain again. We got both the 55s out. Like Daddy said, we need to pull this one up here too. So it still, you know, hasn't been buffed or anything. It'll be a while before we can do that. I don't know how long you wait. So just a refresher, this motor, of course, used to be in the black one, and the black one now has an LS. This one would have been pretty with an LS too, though. All the wires are, I'm gonna hide those. That one's gonna come out. That was just to run the fans. So then that'll be about all the wires on the firewall. Won't be really none of anything. I got them all hid. And of course, we'll have to run hoses to the AC. A lot of clear overspray on it, but like one guy even commented, we're just gonna enjoy it. Once it gets buffed and polished and all that, it'd do better. We got all new glass, which I need to call that wizard glass place today. I'd rather have somebody help us with the glass. Got that Chevelle bench seat in there. Yeah, I'm not sure how much money total in the paint job. I'd say probably $1,500, $2,000 maybe. That'd be like going high with it. And then the body work, which included, what all did we put on it? We put on new floor pans, new rockers. Was that it? That's all it needed. And welding those on and then having it primed and the body work. Maybe the other videos will say, but I want to say it was $4,000 total. Maybe $4,500. Let's just go high on both. Let's say $2,000 with the paint and $4,500 on that. So we'd be at, what, $7,000? $7,000 in the paint and body work. And, you know, buying the stuff, like buying the rockers and all that. It ran good. I got a video of him driving it. Maybe I'll put that in here. Or put it in the beginning. I think it'll look real nice once the tinted glass is in and the chrome's all in. Just buffing and wet sanding and all that'll be good. I mean, you can nitpick one to death if we start looking. This looks good for the money. And then there's the black one, of course. It's already been wet sanded and buffed and all. And it was painted by a painter. It's running good. Still stalling out a little bit if you get on it. I guess it is. I don't know. We hadn't drove it any. It's been raining so much. The plan is still to drive it next week to the Tri-5 Nationals. Hopefully. We're taking it to a speed shop this week and gonna have them look at tuning it before we go. And then of course there won't be no console built before we go, but that's okay. We'll just, maybe I'll get a black towel to go over it. Yeah, really not a whole lot to say. The Camaro's in there. I'll do a video on it soon. We've ordered a bunch of parts for it to start on it. Selling the old dump truck we used when we built the house to move dirt around. We'll use that cash. And so on the white 55, since we're pretty much done, I guess, I don't know. Do we go ahead and go get it wet sanded and buffed before I put all the lights and trim on? I guess you might. I don't know. If not, though, I can go ahead where I've got those wires ran in the corner right there. You can see them. I'll drill a hole in the inner fender and I'll hide them up through here and go ahead and run the both of the lights. The fans already ran, but I just reroute that wire. Then any of the back tail lights and all that could go in. And then we're of course gonna have to put chrome on the side and the glass in. And then work on interior. If we had the money, what'd be nice would be to take this interior out. Well, I mean, we wouldn't keep this in there. I mean, take the interior out of the 55 and maybe put red seats or something in it. I like red. I mean, I know a lot of people do it, and the dash is black, but it don't matter. But you could take all this interior out and put it in the white car and then get new interior for the black car. I don't know. Just try to think what's the best cost-efficient way to do it. But there it is. There's the paint job. Looks good. White's kind of basic looking when you first look at it without the chrome and the glass on. Like, it's not as pretty as you'd think. But then I like them once it's all put together with nice wheels and tinted glass and all. Red or something would have looked good, like everybody has. Or silver. Silver. I like silver. But, you know, the bodywork we had done, you know, probably wasn't the best anymore. And then anything we sanded on. So at least the white will hide some of that. All right, there we go. Let you out.